I think since after 2019, this is my first visit. And whilst quite a few work was taken up and also worked with the close coordination with the J&K administration, I've never had an opportunity to explain what we have worked together with them. So in this visit, it was an opportunity to talk to everybody to explain as to what has been done in the last 2 years. And of course, I was very glad to bring in a principal commissioner of IT here. That post is a new enhanced post. And although the income tax department has been present in J&K since 1954, if I remember correct, 54, it has never had own premises. It has always been on a rented building. And even that rented building had major difficulties. In 2005, it was considerably destroyed. And therefore, now having a own building in its own premises and along with the staff quarters and everything was a major step forward for the CBDT. The CBIC is also in the process of obtaining their own land, building their own building, and be able to serve better. So this was a immediate context in which I had to come, launch that building, but also take this opportunity to bring a lot of these schemes which are implemented by the effective governance of Lieutenant Governor of J&K. I was happy to participate in most of them. Very interesting was the interaction with the women entrepreneurs in Srinagar. And that also gave us a lot of ideas of how best we can further have engagement and also serve them with certain portfolios which banks can bring about. Then in Jammu, of course, today from the morning we've had quite a few interactions, also extending several of the schemes for the needy under the Prime Minister's development package which has come. And both the NABARD and also SIDBI have been actively working together with the banks. Now, post that meeting, in the presence of the LG, I've had a meeting.
क्या आप सर्द इलाके में रहते हैं? क्या आप सर्दी की वजह से अपने घर की कंस्ट्रक्शन रोक रहे हैं? अब ऐसा करने की जरूरत नहीं। हैट्रिक प्रोडक्ट्स पेश करते हैं रैपिड आइड 2-in-1 एंटी फ्रीजिंग फास्ट सीमेंट सेटिंग कंपाउंड विंटर कंस्ट्रक्शन के लिए रैपिड आइड 2-in-1 मजबूती पहाड़ जैसी।
मीटिंग विद ऑल द बैंकर्स एंड द रिजर्व बैंक रिप्रेजेंटेटिव वाज आल्सो प्रेजेंट एसेंशियली ट्राइंग टू अंडरस्टैंड फ्रॉम देम इफ दे हैव अ plan to expand banking into J&K. They're all present, but is there a larger planning which is being affected by all the banks put together so that in all districts there's substantial presence of the banks, access is given to the common public. In other words, completely democratized banking and financial inclusion. So that not any one is left out. And the credit debit ratio of J&K will have to be optimized. So even that meeting happened. Just for your information, although I'm here and although there's so much to say, I won't load you with too much of me giving the data and also the figures. Instead, I will be sharing with you in Hindi and English a complete, what I call an informal, it's not a press release, but a complete data set. It's a docket which will give you everything to do with J&K, what has been the announcements, inaugurations made, how many check and letters have been distributed, then what are the initiatives taken for women entrepreneurs with the data. And again, what is the central transfer which has been made, both under the devolution and also any other transfers which have been made, उसका भी पूरा विवरण इसमें है. सो मैं आपको मौखिक ना बोलना चाह रही हूँ. आई डिस्ट्रीब्यूट दिस इन इंग्लिश एंड हिंदी सो so that you'll at any point of time be able to look at it. And the last page, which is what is the annexure, will give you a complete list of Jandan Yojana mein kya hua, Pradhan Mantri Jeevan Jyoti Bima Yojana mein kitna paisa gaya, kitne logon ko gaya, Pradhan Mantri Suraksha Bima Yojana mein kya hua, Mudra Yojana mein kya hua, Stand Up India mein kitne recognized stand ups hai, unko kitna paisa mila, aise karke emergency credit guarantee liquidity scheme desh bhar mein jo chala और पैंडमिक के समय एमएसएमईस को मन में रखते हुए उसमें क्या चला, वो सब भी लेटेस्ट डेटा अवेलेबल है. अक्टूबर तक किसी का, नवंबर 13 तक किसी का, सो पूरे लेटेस्ट डॉक्यूमेंट. एंड किसान क्रेडिट कार्ड में कितने तक पहुंचे, नियर सैचुरेशन हो गया है उसमें, और सैचुरेशन हो गया है उनका बैंकिंग सुविधा जो मिलना है वो भी मिल गए. मैं पूरे इस विवरण को आपको दे रही हूँ. I won't take too much of your time because आपके questions के द्वारा जो जवाब मिलता है आप आपको सीधा सटीक उसको उपयोग कर सकते हैं. इसीलिए I didn't want to load talking about this. We'll have it distributed. In fact, Sanya, you can have it distributed even now so that it will be in their hands.
अहमद पब्लिक स्कूल दलना बारामूला में नर्सरी से पांचवी जमात तक दाखिला शुरू हो चुका है.
मेरा नाम इरफान है, मैं अहमद पब्लिक स्कूल में पढ़ता हूँ. यहाँ पर बहुत अच्छे टीचर्स और यहाँ पर बहुत अच्छी पढ़ाई भी होती है.
अपने बच्चों के रोशन मुस्तकबिल को सवारने के लिए आज ही अहमद पब्लिक स्कूल तशरीफ ले आइए.
मेरा नाम जहरा है, मैं फोर्थ क्लास में पढ़ती हूँ. यहाँ पे हमारे एग्जाम्स बहुत अच्छे से हुए, यहाँ पे टीचर्स भी बहुत अच्छे हैं और हमें यहाँ पे पढ़ने में बहुत मजा है.
मयारी तालीम, मयारी सहूलियात से लैस इस स्कूल में काबिल टीचर्स आपके बच्चों को बेहतरीन तरबियत देते हैं.
बच्चे पढ़ान कोविड दौरान गए, मतलब बाकी स्कूलों प्रॉब्लम गई, सह गई ना कहीं क्या पढ़ो यमो कोविड दौरान टीचर्स आई घरों में वगैरह पढ़ो गई ना प्रॉब्लम.
बेशुमार तालीमी सहूलियात से आरास्ता मुकम्मल तालीमी इदारा अहमद पब्लिक स्कूल दिलना बारामूला. एडमिशन्स के लिए आप हमारे साथ इन नंबरात पर राब्ता कर सकते हैं.